Now to breaking news. Two people, including an Adams County Sheriff's deputy, were shot. This all happened in the town of Brooks. Then a standoff followed. Dozens of law enforcement were called in, including the Metro Star team. Michelle Bander joins us live with the breaking details. Michelle?
Well, Stacy, the suspect is in custody tonight. He gave up peacefully about 8:30, 3 hours after the standoff began. He's accused of shooting an Adams County Sheriff's deputy who's going to be okay, as well as a homeowner, but we don't know his condition tonight. The man just came home early from work only to be shot right in his front yard. And what worried law enforcement during the three-hour standoff earlier tonight was that the homeowner's an avid hunter and he had a lot of guns inside his home. An ambulance and other emergency vehicles exit the small town of Brooks, Iowa, 3 hours after the gunman fires the first shots, hitting the homeowner, then the deputy arriving later on scene. The tense standoff for the tiny town ends at 8:30. The man barricaded inside the house full of guns gives up.
Just the TAC team negotiator was in contact with the suspect inside the residence. And he came out peacefully.
This man had just come home from work, and the guy was in his house and shot him. You know, Matt was outside.
Janet Mercer answered a knock at her back door around 5:30. It was her neighbor, bleeding from gunshot wounds, asking for help.
He was as shocked as anybody, I'm sure, that somebody was in his house, and he was very grateful that his wife wasn't the one that got home first, that he didn't recognize him. He just said he was, you know, big. He thought maybe 300 pounds.
When Janet called 911, an Adams County Sheriff deputy became the next victim. Investigators, the townspeople, and the victim's friends trying to figure out why this happened.
What the intent is, how the suspect ended up here, it's early on in the investigation, and hopefully tomorrow we'll have a little more answers for you.
Now, paramedics life-flighted the victim to Creighton University Medical Center in Omaha. Again, his condition is unknown at this hour. The deputy, we're told, is going to be okay. He's got minor injuries. Now, friends of the victim tell me that he served in the Iowa National Guard and served a tour of duty in Afghanistan, and that he and his wife just had a baby this winter, but the wife and baby were not home during the shooting. Authorities are not releasing the names of any of the folks involved tonight. Stacy?
Okay, Michelle Bander reporting from Adams County. Thanks, Michelle.